chocolate chip cookies.
Yay! Okay, so we're kind of partnering up with another business, small business today.
We're using the computer and the phone.
This is actually one of Sophie's birthday presents that we got sent.
We got the spatula and the big bowl.
Yeah, our mixing bowl.
And our tray here. Here's our tray with our paper on it.
What? Here's the computer. Okay, so this little box came with everything that we need in it. It's called Grace at Home. Love Sugar and Grace. So we've got all of our little ingredients.
Why do we have to look at the computer?
Just because we have all of, do you want to tell me what ingredients we have here?
We have our sugar.
The sugar mix. I'm pretty sure it's brown sugar and white sugar.
And
flour.
We got our vanilla. And we got our chocolate. And we got our shortening.
Okay.
Then.
And it also comes with all your instructions, a little sheet on everything that's included, and then the instructions on how to make it.
But number one, you're supposed to wash your hands.
First step is wash your hands.
Mom, your apron.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go grab it.
Mom needs to wear her apron.
Step number two
is to turn on the oven.
Okay, and what do we turn on the oven to?
350.
Good job. Okay. Step two is soften your shortening. Microwave your shortening. Oh, she wants to show you her braid. Her pretty braid today.
And I painted my own fingernails.
Okay.
And I painted Mommy's fingernails.
She did. We had girls' morning. Okay. So we're supposed to soften our shortening in 5-second intervals.
Can I put in?
Up to 15 seconds.
Up to 15 seconds.
So we're going
to
put this in a microwave bowl.
Can I put it in?
Yeah.
Yay. That's an oatmeal bowl.
I don't know, it isn't. You can use your, no, use your spatula right next to you.
Yeah.
Use
your spatula for the shortening, then put it in the microwave.
We're
softening it. Okay. Can I set it?
No, I'm just going to... 5 seconds, is it very long? Okay, so step two...
And we missed step three.
Step three, that's what we're doing right now.
Okay.
Chocolate. Step four is we're going to mix our shortening, our vanilla, and our sugar.
Okay.
So where's the sugar?
Sugar is right here. So let's open the sugar up. Oopsie. Let's open the other one. I'm opening the shortening.
Mommy's going to put the shortening in here.
So Mom's gonna put the shortening in. So I dump this in.
Yeah, you got it.
So I'm gonna open this up. I'm gonna put all of it in.
All of it goes in.
We're gonna put all of our sugar in it. And now our chocolate, right?
No.
Our flour.
What's this?
Oh, our vanilla.
Cute is this little thing, you guys?
It's so cute. We should keep this and pour vanilla in.
that's a great idea. We can keep our little vanilla container. Okay, so I'm going to mix all this together in our mixer.
Is this next or the chocolate next?
I have to read the instructions.
Is number 5 next?
Number 5. What comes after 4?
5. Number 6 is next.
Okay. Well, first we have to mix well for number 4. Number 5 says add a third cup of water to the bowl and mix some more. So
okay.
We've got a third cup of,
just
say warm.
No, just this water. Do you want to get me water?
Do you want to put water in that some more?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you get the cup? Can you get a
little... No, just use it.
Okay.
We're all mixed over here.
Got it.
Good job.
Okay, Mom's going to pour it in. Mom's going to pour it. He's over there mixing it up.
Thanks, Jen. okay, so we did have a little, it melted a little bit in shipping because it was 90 plus degrees here when we got this the other day. But we just stuck it in, so if this happens to you, we stuck it in the refrigerator and it just kind of got chopped back up. So we've got,
this is all big ball.
Oh, is there one more spot here? It's mostly cut up.
Hey, why are you doing that? Why are you using a knife?
Because it's hard chocolate.
We didn't open the bag.
No, the bag has not been opened yet. So I'm kind of just cutting through the bag. Okay.
So, next step.
You kind of broke it.
That's okay. I'm gonna
open it.
Okay, so now we need to add our dry mix, which is basically like, I'm assuming this is flour and
baking soda. Can I open it?
Yeah, that kind of stuff. It just doesn't
matter. I can open this back.
You can open that one too. That's fine.
Is that last?
Yeah.
Now,
here you go.
So this is our mix, our chocolate mix. It's chocolatey! It's a terrible.
You can open it.
Okay, so.
So we got our dry mix in, and then your chopped chocolate is last.
And is that 7?
Yep. Chocolate's on number 7.
And then what's after 10?
Then we're done. Then it says enjoy. But we have to do 8, 9 first before we get to 10.
I got the chocolate. Is this what we'll be going in? Popping out?
Huh?
Is this what we'll be popping out?
I don't know
what you're doing. The chocolate. It smells so good.
You want, I'm going to dump it in now. What's next? It's our last one.
I just want to eat the chocolate. Yummy! So, we're doing 8 now.
Okay.
We're doing 8 and it says put them into the on the tray.
Put them on the tray.
We got our paper on here. Let's scoot everything. Do it. I want to see the chocolate mix.
Come on, Dylan.
Chocolate chip. Yummy, yum. That's a good thing.
Chocolate chip.
Chocolate chip. Chocolate chip. Chocolate chip, 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 chip. That means the oven's ready for the cookies.
The beep.
Means it's time to put them in the oven.
I'm almost ready for it.
Yeah.
Well, you don't really want to put that on your plate when you're putting this on.
I know. You say their chocolate.
Is that chocolate?
I mean paper. You say their paper.
use a little spoon.
It's a big spoon. Can I put it in? Can I have that spoon, please? Pass it to me, please.
That looks like it's going to be like medium-ish. I don't know how big is it going to be. It says roll them into
balls,
but 2 inches.
Oh, can you take my ring off? My glow-in-the-dark ring off?
It glows in the dark?
Yeah. Okay. That's what Mason said.
Okay.
I have a glow-in-the-dark ring.
That looks like it's about 2 inches.
That one? Good? Oh, we don't want it too close together.
Should be able to get them all on there.
Pat them down on the tray.
Do you want me to do this?
Yeah. Okay. And then I pat them down.
Okay. Teamwork.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Right.
There. Yum, 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 yum.
So I do know that this company makes other little boxes that you can have delivered. It's based out of Chicago, I believe.
Chicago.
Oh.
Daddy's show.
So it came pretty far to get to us. But I think they have other things that you can order. And clearly it's pretty easy to just open everything up and mix it all together. These ones happen to be gluten-free and vegan. Which we're not vegan, but that's totally fine.
We like
our eggs and our meat around here.
Savannah doesn't like eggs.
Well, that's good.
How do you do a sleep over on Saturday?
Okay, we'll talk about it later. Okay. Maybe this is gonna make this make more cookies than I thought. I didn't even look to see how many it makes.
How many does it make?
I don't know. I don't think it says. We are gonna find out.
We're gonna find it. I hope these are going to be giant cookies, because I want to eat them for half an hour. I want to eat all of them. They look so good.
I think we're going to have to get our other giant.
What? Oh, wow.
We still got a lot.
You're going to have to get our next tray.
Mm-hmm.
I'll get it. I don't think we only have... There's a lot of one.
My hands are sticky, guys.
Mine too! My hands are really sticky.
Alright, we're gonna pop these ones in.
Okay. I wanna eat some batter. Can I eat this piece of batter?
Maybe you're gonna bowl it. We'll see what happens without the parchment.
It does go good. I got the chocolate with the batter.
I think the chocolate's in all the batter.
Okay. I get pat down on the tray.
Definitely have to wash our hands when we're done with this.
No, I'll just lick mine.
And then you're gonna wash them.
Nope. I can even push this one down. Get up the chocolate. Have one more piece of batter. Can I lift the spatula in the tray? I mean the spatula in the spoon when we're done. There. I'm gonna make a very tiny cookie for Jaden.
I don't think Jaden's gonna be eating this one.
Why? Because you can't eat chocolate.
There's a lot of things I don't want to eat.
We might have to break these big ones up.
That's fine.
But they're gonna melt.
That'll be a nice yummy chocolatey bite right there. So. Okay, last one.
I'm hungry for them.
You're hungry for cookies. Well, good thing that's what we're making.
Hey look, they'll stick to me. They're all battery. Mom, can I lick your hands off?
All right.
Now, can I lick your hands off?
You are not licking my hand.
Why?
You can lick your own. 12 to 14 minutes, guys.
This is such yummy, yummy batter.
That's it. We cook.
Are we on step number 10?
We're on number 9. And then when it goes beep, and they're all done, then we're on number 10. We take them out of the oven, and...
What does this mean?
That's how we take the cookies off. Let them cool and enjoy. What does that sound?
And we're going to eat them all today.
No. We are not.
We're going to have a chocolate stomachache.
A chocolate cookie stomachache. This is good. I need to wash my hands. No, you're not my hand washer.
Tell everyone how old you are?
I am 5.
Oh, she just told me she's 1200. Mm-hmm. She looks pretty darn good. Hold on. Okay. All right, we're gonna let those cook for 10 more minutes and we're gonna tell you how good they are when they're all done. Have a good day, you guys. Hey, come here. You wanna come say bye?
Yeah, I can get it.
Hey, what do you say?